morning's trade idea is to buy sterling against the US dollar. Now, the last 3 weeks have all produced gains as demand from this year's low has continued. Momentum is positive in the background, and the market is sustaining levels above the daily Ichimoku cloud cover. Now, we're looking for a retest of October's 162.60 high. And although Monday did see a bout of profit taking, it based at a Marabuzo level from last Thursday, which is an important point. That acted as a platform for gains yesterday and for overnight. So 162.60, the immediate target, through that 163.07, and then towards, in the medium term, 163.81. There are UK figures out later today which are a slight concern, but the technical risk is 161.65.